Coming up next on Chi. Good morning, everyone. We're here at Luneta Park, and today we will be showing to you the basics and things you need to know about the international martial art Tai Chi. Luneta Tai Chi Club.
ที่ที่สีเกี่ยวอุ้ยเสียมีเป็นสิ่งที่บุญที่เราเนี่ยถ้าไทยเกิดคุยใครเสียชีวิตที่กว่าไอเดียนไทยเกิดคุณเนี่ยต่างก็สามารถโจทย์ได้因为阮老爸吼有达到过开办过所以阮的会吼诶都系成员吼诶愈来愈多啊直播间菲律宾的这个拍泰国的团体内面哦阮是一个比较加健全的会啊比较规模较大的会
So,
这个泰国拳个是咱中国个国粹个两三百年来已经开始咯对这个泰国拳个对咱中老年的运动个健康个真有益处个伊不但向个 姿勢真優美，吼，後方這台咱身軀，吼，有通加用個你啊，身軀健康的人個，吼，然後伊會佫增加的體質個，但是說有病的個，吼，伊會將這個病哦消除去個，吼，會變會較健康個，吼，啊，你到血壓的人個，吼，後方降低的血壓個，同時個 伊的身躯的抵抗力有法较强个，对你的生活有法较改善，哦，精神会搁较好，安尼。Okay,
Abale, the difference though between Tai Chi and other martial arts is that Tai Chi is more on mas mabaga yung movements niya, not like other martial arts sports which has full contact. So ayan, I think it's time for me to have my Tai Chi 101. So let's go. As you can see, Tai Chi is an exciting way to keep in shape and great for self-defense. But more importantly, it is part of our heritage and our culture that we should be proud of. Tai Chi is Chinese national treasure, so we should be proud of it. Thanks for joining me here in Chi Active. I can't wait to see what I'll be doing next.